My name is Brenna Cole. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing the reading habits tag. So I have actually never done this tag video before, so I'm really excited to share my reading habits with you guys. So I have my computer here because I have all the questions written down or typed up on my computer. So let's just go ahead and jump into them. So number one is, do you have a certain place at home for reading? And honestly, I really like, if I'm listening to audiobooks and stuff and I'm doing work, I sit at my desk. If I'm just lounging around and letting the dogs play, then I'll sit out on the porch or the back porch. But I normally, at nighttime, I read in my bed. So number two is a bookmark or a random piece of paper. So I had to grab something for you guys. This is like my glass mason jar with all my bookmarks in it, or most of my bookmarks anyways, that are not currently in books. But as you can tell, bookmarks for sure. No random piece of paper. Number three is, can you just stop reading, or do you have stop after a chapter or a certain page? And honestly, I personally don't like stopping in the middle of a chapter. I like reading to the end of the chapter. But if I'm reading something and I need to stop right then and there, then I will. But I'd rather read to the end of the chapter. Number four is, do you eat or drink while reading? And yes, I do drink like hot teas or cold teas or my coffee or something. Sorry, I just hit the camera, guys, but I normally don't eat while I'm reading unless it's like lunchtime or something. I'm listening to an audiobook, but if I'm physically reading, I usually don't eat. But yeah, I do drink while I'm reading. Number five, multitasking. Do you listen to your TV, watch TV, or listen to music while you're reading your book? And no, I really like to be in my book at that time. I have dogs, so I like listening to them like run around and stuff like that, but I don't really like listening to music or anything or the TV while I'm reading. I like to be in the moment in my book. Number six, one book at a time or multiple books? So if you guys have asked me this like last year or even the year beforehand, I would have said one book at a time, but this year I have been reading multiple books. Currently I'm reading three books, and that's really a lot for me. So yeah, multiple books this year. Number seven, reading at home or anywhere? So I personally like reading physically just at home, or if I'm at like my mom's house and hanging out and I'm not like talking to her or spending time with her, I will read at her house. But normally I don't take a book just anywhere with me because I do work from home. So when I'm out and about, I like trying to be a part of the world. And then when I can come home, I can read. Number eight is, do you read in your head or do you read out loud? So I normally read in my head, but if it's a very funny part or something that tickles me, or oh my gosh, I can't believe that happens, I will actually go back or I will read that section out loud, but normally silently in my head. Number nine is, do you skip pages or read ahead? So no, normally I don't skip pages or read ahead. Number 10, do you break the spine or do you keep it like new? So I try to keep all my books like new, but some of my paperbacks, I have broken the spine before because I couldn't get it to turn just the way I needed it to. So I have broken the spine one or two times in my lifetime, but normally I do try to keep my books a little bit more pristine looking. So that brings me to the last question, which is number 11. Do you write your book? So I have annotated a lot. Let me grab a few of those books and kind of show you guys. So honestly, it's a favorite series. I do like annotating sometimes, and I don't really physically write in a lot of my books, but I will like highlight sections and things like that. But I love these little like sticky notes, and as you can tell, I went to town on this book also. But yeah, so I do sometimes write my books, but not all the time. Like, this was a favorite book of mine, so I actually read it and then went back and reread it. I have a video about how I annotated this book and how I annotate books, and I usually end up taking notes when I annotate a book, but this book, I read it because I love Fallen Kingdom so much in this second book. Oh, so there was an example. I have written in books before, but normally I just highlight and I put, like, sticky notes in the side of it, but not all these books are like that. Just like maybe five or six of them in my bookshelves are written in. So guys, this is the first time that I've done this tag video. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like and subscribe to my channel, and I look forward to seeing everybody soon in my next video. Bye!